Hello everyone and welcome to episode 1 of My Candy Love. A new high school, first day here, a new city, a new high school, but there are still some things to do. Hello Bellity, welcome to Sweet and Morris High School. I hope you feel at home quickly here in your new high school. I was a guest you could see Nathaniel, the student building president. He will help you make sure your registration is complete. It must be in the student council room now. Visit the high school. So you don't get... Okay, that's different. Well, the first time I played this episode, you get to choose if you want to go directly to Nathaniel or... look around the school, and now you don't even get the choice anymore. Hello, you are the new student, is that right? My name is Iris, we will be in the same class together. Hi, I'm Bellady. Nice to meet you, Bellady. I hope you will like it here. See you, I will see you around. Thanks, see you later. Hey, so you are the new girl. Yeah, hell. Well, between you and the other new guy, we can't exactly say we got lucky in this term. Can we, girls? Oh, they pushed me out of the way. Not very nice. Hi, I'm new. So what? Are you always this nice? Exactly with new students. I'm casual. I'm Betty. I'll be back. I got just here and already they pestering with me with all this paperwork. Yeah, I know what you mean. Good luck with that idiot president. Yeah, I haven't even seen him yet. Have a problem with him? Yeah, I've never seen anyone so uptight in my life. I haven't even seen him yet. yeah, I think you're right there. You better go and get it done. Otherwise, they will never leave you alone. You, sweetie, I've been looking all over for you. In this episode, you will certainly meet the fairy, because this is her introduction, kind of. Auntie, what are you doing here? And why are you dressed like that? Well, since I'm your godmother, I might as well be your very godmother. here, take this gift. It will help you on your quest for love. Olaf, what a beautiful thing. My quest for what? What are you? She already left. This is the first thing you get from the fairy. A necklace. Hello, I'm looking for the study body president. Hello, I'm Nathaniel. Do you need something? The principal asked me to come to see you about my enrollment form. Oh, you are the new student. Sure, I will take a look. He turned around and shuffled through his papers before coming over to me. Well, it looks like there are some things missing. Here, let's see. You still need a photo of your ID and 5 gold for the enrollment fee. And the most important thing, you seem to have forgotten to hand in one of these forms. The one with your parents' signature. You need to hand that in, too, thanks. Interesting, did he not say 5 gold? Anyway, we will see what we have to pay. I checked everything myself. Are you sure? Just in case, I'll make sure your form didn't get put in another file. Go and take care of your photo and money for the enrollment fee. In any case, it's nice to see a new student here who is serious. Wait a minute. So tell me. Yes, Betty? Don't ask anything else. Well, you've looked around the whole school. It's really big. Already, it's super big. I don't think that the... Anyway. So big that there's still some things to see. See you later. See you later then. Hey, you never told me if you found my enrollment form or not. Oh yes, I'm sorry. I really was missed in with other papers. I put it aside for you. Here you go. Don't ask anything else. Don't ask anything else. You again? The t-shirt reminds me of something. Oh yeah, and what does it remind you of? something you saw in one of your cartoons or something? Get out of here. That is a rock. That's the logo of a rock band. Oh, so the new student knows the band Vinny's skills. Yeah, I like rock sometimes. Cool, I don't know many girls who listen to them. By the way, for the photo, you have to go to the city and to the dollar shop to get it. It is 2 gold. Irene, have you completed your registration? Yes, here's my enrollment form. Well, now, I don't want to lose any sheets of paper. Find a paperclip to keep them all together and then come back. And here's the paperclip. Wait a minute, I'm gonna make a quick print screen of that for the episode guide. Okay, I've made my print screen. So now I'm gonna pick up the paperclip. Is that your enrollment form? It is completed. Thank you. I will take it. Yes, enrollment seems in order this time. You're officially enrolled at Sweet Amorous High School. School is finished for the day. You can home. See you tomorrow. Objected in hand in paper. Clipped out photo and 25 gold. So it's still 25, not any other price. Goodbye, ma'am. Hey, new girl, you haven't left yet. Come on, I will show you a cool place. Okay, I'm coming. Ooh, wait a minute. Kesha showed me several floors. He told me that where we were was off limits to students. I will understand, if I understand correctly, he has stolen a key from the teacher lounge. Right now where we are in front of a door that he is opening with that very key. See the illustration. Well, we are on the school roof. It's really nice up here. I just hope we don't get into trouble. Finish the episode. So this was episode 1. With the ending of Kessel. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you back in my next video. Maybe until then. Bye!